Give it up for Mike.
More songs, and then
he's been drumming since before like probably 90% of you were like even in your dance
balls.
It's amazing. It's amazing. That incredible.
Yeah.
This song's called.
Got a decade on me.
And I think he has a couple decades on most of us. This song's called "The Sleep at the Wheel Hotel." This country, for and by us, has been absolutely systematically removed from our hands and control. There's not a whole lot we can do about it except be upset and then play in really shitty punk rock bands in Chico, California. But you know what? Yeah, that's a thing, huh? Some people's kids, man. Some people's kids.
Just us.
Need a minute?
Nope.
Nope?